doing?
Patrick, don't forget, we got the escape car out there.
Escape car? Just have it parked at the church about 2 o'clock, all right?
It's Dot and Jill.
Hey, Wendy.
Yep, she'll get the message.
Where is she?
Hey, she'll get the message.
Where's fiance? She's at her parents' house, a big feast.
Why aren't we there?
Well, you're better off being there because they're all shrinking food.
Where's all the Indian food?
Yeah.
It's alright, you'll get me there tomorrow for sure. Okay.
Good, how are you going?
Okay. Ned.
Move.
That's right, I'm sure tomorrow morning will be a different story. But.